Good morning, BE. Today is Thursday, May 26, 2022, day 4 of the 6-day cycle. There's 1 day left of school.
Yes!
Today is fun day. A huge big thanks to our wonderful PTO for putting this day on for us each year.
Today's best topic is perseverance. Maybe it's not all about the happy ending. Maybe it's about the story.
Monday is Memorial Day, once known as Decoration Day. This holiday commemorates the men and women who have died serving in the U.S. military. Using any form of poetry, write a poem honoring the brave men and women of the United States.
Today is Fun Day, and tomorrow is Field Day, but I'm sorry to break it to you. We might not have Field Day if it rains.
The answer to yesterday's trivia question is, back in 1905, an 11-year-old kid by the name of Frank Epperson accidentally invented the summertime tree. He had mixed some sugary soda powder with water and left it out overnight. It was a cold night, and the mixture froze. In the morning, Epperson devoured the icy concoction, taking it off the wooden stirrer. He declared it an Epsicle, a combination of icicle and his name, and started selling the treat around his neighborhood.
In 1923, Epperson decided to expand sales beyond his neighborhood. He started selling the treat at Neptune Beach, and customers eagerly consumed Epsicles and snow cones, which also made their debut at Neptune.
Buoyed by this success, Epperson applied for a patent for his frozen confection of attractive appearance, which can be conveniently consumed without contamination by contact with the hand and without the need for a plate, spoon, fork, or other implant. In 1924, eventually Epperson's children urged him to change the ice pop's name to what they called it, Pop-sicle, or just a popsicle.
Lunch for today is a bag lunch, which we can eat outside for fun day.
Tomorrow's breakfast is breakfast pizza.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday today to William H. and Lily C.
Happy birthday!
The weather for today is cloudy with a high of 71, the low is 55. There should be no rain today for fun day.
Hey, it's time for the joke of the day. What do cows give after an earthquake?
I don't know. What do cows give after an earthquake?
Milkshakes.
Yas.
It's trivia time. Get your thinking caps on for this trivia question. Today is National Paper Airplane Day. Paper airplanes are fun to fly. Do you know how long the longest flight of a paper airplane lasted?
I have no idea.
Neither do I, but tune in tomorrow for the answer.
Remember, BE, be safe.
Be ready.
And be kind. This is Scarlett,
Ellie,
and Carter
signing off from the WBE studios. Make today your best day.